Black holes are one of the most mysterious and fascinating objects in our universe. A black hole is a region of space-time where everything we know about the universe melts down. It simply mocks at our understanding of the universe. Everything just dissolves here, and scientists have been puzzling over these mysterious bodies for decades now. Up to date, many black holes have been found and catalogued, but we are still unable to decipher their deep mysteries. This is the first image of a black hole ever taken. It sits at the center of a distant galaxy, Messier 87 or M87. In this image, you can see a faint halo of light around a dark spot. This light is caused due to the friction of particles around the event horizon of this black hole. It is called the accretion disk of a black hole. This disk is bigger than our solar system. Nonetheless, black holes are extremely hard to detect. The fabric of space-time around them is so heavily curved that not even light can escape from their gravitational pull. We can only detect these objects by catching radio waves, X-rays, or gamma waves emitting out of them, or by observing the astronomical objects influenced by their gravity. The supermassive black hole at the center of our galaxy is named as Sagittarius A. It was discovered by detecting a strange pattern in the movement of stars at the center of our galaxy. The astronomers observed a group of stars orbiting an unknown object. The object which these stars were orbiting was practically invisible to our telescopes. Then we detected an enormous amount of radio and X-ray emission from its center, and it was later confirmed that the object was indeed a supermassive black hole. However, there is a black hole which we could only discover due to its extremely high luminosity. This is a black hole of a special breed. Its name is TUN 618. It sits in the constellation Canes Venatici, some 18 billion light years from us. When astronomers first saw it, they thought that it was a dwarf planet. However, in the early 1970s, it was confirmed that it was the biggest black hole we have ever discovered. It continuously ejects jets of charged particles, which shine brighter than its parent galaxy. It shines brighter than 100 trillion suns shining together, and it has a mass of 66 billion suns. It is even heavier than our entire Milky Way galaxy, which has a mass of 64 billion suns. This monster is truly spectacular. Astronomers have put it in a different class altogether. It belongs to the category of ultramassive black holes. These are billions of times heavier than the sun. The fact that we were able to detect its presence from 18 billion light years away tells something about the scale in which it exerts its influence. Think about it. This thing is even brighter than the galaxy in which it resides. You will be shocked to know that we were unable to observe its parent galaxy because this black hole's luminosity blocked it from our view. More than 11 solar systems would fit inside the area of its event horizon, and researchers have calculated that its size would have grown to an even more gigantic proportions by now, because it was rapidly accumulating matter from its surrounding. It is terrifying to think about the size to which this monster may have grown by now. This black hole is a true giant of the cosmos, and the funny thing is, we don't know how many such mammoth black holes are lurking in the vast depth of the cosmos.